of my classmates look down their noses at mushrooms. After receiving multiple complaints, the school took them off the menu. That just makes me speechless. I'm like, come on, mushrooms are the way they are because they want to survive, not because they're trying to be likable. My spores are accumulating. One day, I'll bend the world to my will, and there will be absolute freedom for me.